mentors and the supporting staff who works for the Yantra Lab. The tech conducts the workshop every Saturday. So actually around the 50 students batch, we train at every Saturday in the batch of 50 students. And at least around 50 to 60 hours training they give to all the students. So in one particular semester, almost 2 to 3 batches are developed in the robotics, and that helps to develop the many projects related with the IoT and the robotics.
In the eYantra Lab, we have some basic module of embedded system. We like control microcontroller, some sensors, some actuator like DC motor and servo motor, all that thing. So using that lab, when the student enter in the first year, we train those the student using those component. So they will get the basic knowledge about all these electronics component which we will use in the embedded system and automation system. So one student will train, after that they will use their knowledge to implement in some project or some idea.
In our institute, we have started this culture in terms of we have received the training first from the eYantra, then we have conducted the series of the workshop for our students as well as for the faculties near about our zone.
Basic training we give to our students initially, and then we make our students that they trained other students too, and that channels we started here. And now we have a very good team of students that who was ready to give a training, sort of training, to anyone, anywhere. And in this regard, we are already trained a lot of students in our college and other colleges too.
Last year, few teams were there for the EYRC and EYRC competition, but now this year teams has been doubled in the number, and the contribution by the students has been increased in the lab itself. The student of third year and final year now taking workshops for the second year and first year inside and outside the college on the various technologies like robotics, Python and even machine learning.